Hi guys, my name is Vivek and I have been recently approached by a number of students who mentioned that they find it difficult to obtain a job in this challenging environment. So I came up with this presentation titled Ingenious Unemployed to explain what is the reason why students are finding it difficult to obtain a job. Let's go over some simple calculations. The number of engineering colleges in India today is around 5,000. Every college has around 300 seats. This means that this year 15 lakh engineers will pass out. While the number of jobs suitable for these engineers is very low, around 3 lakhs. What makes the situation worst is that we have around 15 lakh engineers left over from the last 3 years. Let's conclude. This means for around 3 lakh jobs, we have 30 lakh applicants. What makes the situation even bad is that more than 1 lakh jobs will be taken up by students from elite colleges. Colleges like IITs, NITs, regional engineering colleges, or colleges that have been established for quite some time. That means for the remaining 2 lakh jobs, we have around 29 lakh applicants. Now, there's a good part. And the good part is that more than 80% of the candidate from remaining 29 lakh are unemployable. So that means the actual competition is between 3 to 4 lakh for 2 lakh jobs, which means that if a person who is willing to take up a job, he has 50% chances of getting that job. Also, if you see it from a different perspective, all you need is just one job from 2 lakh open positions. Now what is the bad part? The bad part is that mostly you are one of those unemployable candidates. Ask yourself, have you actually learned anything that differentiates you from the others? Do you know any technology clearly? Do you foresee any good companies visiting your college? Will you be able to clear technical, managerial and HR rounds if given an interview chance today? The answer to any of the above question is no, then you may be in trouble. You may be heading towards unemployment in 2015. What is the solution to this? Let me give you the solution. It's a very simple one. There is a hidden secret, and the secret is that the students who are ahead of you in the race are not very far ahead. So if you take a small leap, you will be ahead of them. And how you can take that leap? You have to learn a little. You have to learn a technology, a database and an operating system. You have to be aware. Do you know that we have more than 100 companies where you can go yourself, register yourself, and whenever they'll have their next off campus, they'll call you so that you can appear in their interview. And the next is grab the opportunity. So wherever you get even a single chance, you should be prepared yours enough so that you get the first opportunity. In case if you still think that you land in the category of those 80% unemployed people, or you think that your college will not have too many companies visiting this time, or you think that you are not technically capable, what you should do is you should register or contact us on our site www.internshipsfromhome.com and we'll take care of the rest for you. Thanks a lot.